I hope you are aware that the government made it mandatory to have an electronic invoice for every supply which you have with effect from 1st April 2020. This means that every invoice that you may raise from 1st of April 2020 shall have the invoice reference number, QR code and digital signature compulsory. The voluntary phase will start from January 2020 and the government will throw open the invoice registration portal for trial purposes. The good news is that KPMG has already developed a software to assist you in complying with this requirement. If you need any help, please contact us.